Weight Watchers pepperoni pizza is always good news. So are the cheese, the sausage, and the deluxe combination pizzas. So how can there be any bad news?
This is the sound that earned them 16 gold records. Doug Clifford, Stu Cook, Tom Fogerty, and John Fogerty. Creedence Clearwater Revival. Ultimate collection. Creedence Clearwater Revival's greatest hits on three LPs or two cassettes, just $16.95. Here's how to order.
Credit card and COD customers call toll-free 800-257-1234. That's 800-257-1234. Or save COD fees by sending $16.95 plus $2 postage and handling to CCR, PO Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia. That's CCR, PO Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia. Please specify records, A-tracks, or cassette tapes.
I presume when you examined Carla Adrian's car, you checked it over thoroughly for fingerprints.
Yes, sir.
Did you find any that you couldn't identify?
Yes, there was one on the left door handle.
Do you have a photograph of that?
Yes.
Your Honor, I don't think this is proper cross-examination.
Well, I'm going to let him answer the question. Mrs. Adrian's charged with a serious crime, and this court intends to give her counsel every opportunity to examine the evidence the sheriff has gathered. Facts are facts, and law is law. But we're not leaving out anything like a fingerprint on account of some technicality. The court would like to see it, too.
Thank you. Your Honor, I would like to introduce this as Defendant's Exhibit Number 1.
Court?
No objection.
Thank you, Sheriff. Oh, about the glass in the soles of these shoes. Did you subject it or have it subjected to any sort of test which would determine if it were identical to any of the glass found in the room where Mark Cushing was killed?
Well, yes, I did. We used a spectroscopic analysis.
What did it show?
Not too much, because it happened that most of the glass was from common formulas that might be found anywhere, except the lavender vase, and there didn't happen to be any of that in the shoes.
None at all?
None at all.
Thank you, Sheriff. That's all.
My next witness will be Mrs. Sam Burris.
Paul. He said it's definitely not Marion Keith's fingerprint.
Wait. Tell him to try Nora Fleming.
Right.
Raise your right hand. Do you solemnly swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
State your name and be seated.
Betsy Burris.
Now then, Mrs. Burris, with reference to the early morning hours of last Saturday, did you have any occasion to look over to Cushing Lodge?
Yes, sir.
What was that occasion?
Well, my husband woke me up. I'm a real heavy sleeper, but Sam isn't. And he said...
Now, never mind what he said, Mrs. Burroughs. What did you do after he said it?
I got up and looked over at Cushing's.
What time was that?
It was near as I can tell, about 2:30.
Did you see anything?
I saw lights on in the cottage.
Did you use any optical aid?
Yes, sir. Binoculars.
What did you see?
Well, I saw the window that had been broken out and broken glass on the sill and the table inside and some of the room. Part of his wheelchair, but just a little bit.
Did you hear anything?
Yes, sir. Just before I got out of bed, I heard a woman scream.
Of your own knowledge, do you know who that woman was?
No, sir.
Did you see any individual in the house at that time?
Not right then, no.
Did you later?
Yes, sir. A few minutes after we heard the scream.
Did you recognize that individual?
Yes, sir.
Who was it?
Bill Adrian.
Your witness.
Order! Let's have order!
Your Honor, I request a 10-minute recess to confer with my client.
That seems a reasonable request, Mr. Mason. Court will recess until 3:15.
Mr. Mason, I know what you must think of me.
Welcome to my morning. Welcome to my day.
I've always chosen nature's way. That's why I love New Post Natural Raisin Bran. It tastes great, and it's natural. Some raisin brands sugarcoat their raisins, not Post. These beauties are naturally sweet. And taste these oven-baked wheat and bran flakes. No preservatives. Post the best raisin brand this country boy has ever tasted. Make the natural choice. New Post Natural Raisin Bran.
Now there's a fade cream that won't disappoint you. Fade Away Skin Lightener by Francis Denny. The only fade cream so effective, it comes with a guarantee. So if you're not satisfied with the way Fade Away lightens brown spots, just return it with proof of purchase for a full refund. Of course, Fade Away costs a little more than other fade creams, but then we guarantee a real disappearing act. Fade Away. Available from trained Francis Denny cosmeticians at fine stores everywhere.
If you've neglected to prepare a will, consider this. Without a will, the court, not you, decides who receives your property and in what amounts, who manages the affairs of your estate, who becomes the guardian of your minor children. Also, your loved ones could face high costs and needless delays, regardless of the size of your estate. Failing to make a will means taking unnecessary chances. The PlanSafe Will Kit is now available so you can have a will without the costly expense. Prepared by lawyers, it is absolutely valid in all 50 states. You will receive simple fill-in-the-blank will forms with easy-to-follow directions. Our guidebook will give you a full understanding of this most important document. Order now and we'll send you this handsome organizer as a free gift. The PlanSafe Will Kit is yours for only $9.95. Money back if not delighted. Order now. To order, send check or money order for just $9.95 plus $1 shipping and handling to Will Kit, Box 7500, Atlanta 30357. That address again is Will Kit, Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia 30357.
Stay with the Superstation. Next, if you're a bail jumper, you better look out, because Ron Liebman's gone hunting, and the adventure, Rifkin, bounty hunter. Next.